Reality ain't always the truth. Rhymes equal actual life in the youth.
These are the streets. Shit is real out here. Say no fucking joke.
I lived in a spot called Millbrook Projects, the original criminal-minded rap topic. With 20 cents in my pocket, I saw the light. If you're young, gifted, and black, you got no rights. Your only true right is the right to a fight, and not a fair fight. I wake up wondering who died last night. Everyone and everything is at war, making my poetic expression hardcore. I ain't afraid to say it, and many can't get with it. At times in my life, I was a welfare recipient. I ate the free cheese while the church said believe, and went to school every day like a goddamn fool. Well, anyway, here I am chilling at the party. Brothers looking at me like they want to kill somebody. A cipher manifested in the center of the jam. I got to show these whack rappers really who I am. It's me against them, so I clear the phlegm and wage the war hardcore to the end. But someone looking inside, yeah, from the out, it seems like disrespect is what rap is all about. But hip hop as a culture is really what we give it. But sometimes the culture contradicts how we live it, cause every black kid lives 2 and 3 lives. The city's a jungle, only the strong will survive. Reality ain't always the truth. Rhymes equal actual life in the youth. Reality ain't always the truth. Rhymes equal actual life in the youth. Every single day I hear lie after lie. Like black people don't die, we multiply. So when I kick the rhyme, I represent how I feel. The sacred street art of keeping it real. Why I gotta listen to somebody else? How they got wealth? Let me talk about myself. But all I really got is hip hop and a Glock. The results are obvious if I'm confined to my block. Occasionally in the city I'm released to meet other beats looking for the feast. We grunt and growl on the prowl as the air gets thinner.
Yo, there you go.
There's the dinner, white meat carrying a bag of some sort. Life is short, white meat is quickly caught. A scuffle, a muffle, yet none of us hesitated. Like Mother Africa, white meat is violated. We quickly disappear like Santa's little elves and go into an area to fight amongst ourselves. We say peace cause that's what we really want, a piece of the pie that America flaunts. Reality ain't always the truth. Rhymes equal actual life in the youth. Reality ain't always the truth. Rhymes equal actual life in the youth. The truth is that police must serve and protect. Reality is black youth is shown no respect. The truth is government has a war against drugs. Reality is government is ruled by thugs. With all its technology above and under, humanity still hunts down one another. Rappers display artistic cannibalism through lyricism. We bite each other over rhythm. Through basic animal instincts we think. So the battle for mental territory is glory. End of story. Reality ain't always the truth. Rhymes equal actual life in the youth. Reality ain't always the truth. Rhymes equal actual life in the youth.
These are the streets. Shit is real out here. This ain't no fucking joke.
Yo, what up? This is the Kid Capri straight out of New York City with my man, the KRS-One. I'm out.
Yo, what's up? Big ups to everybody. This is yours truly, Woman Up Chris Coleman, 93 BLX, Mobile, Alabama, in the house. KRS-One, what's up?
Yo, this is Reg in Effect, representing the Thunderstorm, Houston, Texas, and 97.9 The Box. What's up? Hanging with KRS.
Yo, this is Violet Brown, representing the West Coast and Warehouse Records, where KRS-One is always number one with us.